What up, Discovery Channel? Hey, for Amazon, home to the most voluminous river in the world, Bangkok Hooker. Fishing isn't only about eating fish. Sometimes just have fun catching the fish, let it go, so that we have more fish for the future. Durian, that's the good stuff. I'm here to entertain. F for fish on. These are really big, massive sea fish, and they're known to give you a lot of back pain when you fight them. H for hooker life, because that's what you'll see, and this is how I live. Home of really delicious foods, interesting culture, and also the Malabar snakehead, which is a very exotic species of snakehead that I'd like to catch one day. That stuff is good. If you tie your line to a kite and set it up flying, it's gonna go way further. Lure fishing is the art of manipulating something inanimate into looking at it so the fish will bite on it. Did you know? I used to be a competitive amateur boxer, and when I was younger, I used to play Taekwondo. An African fish that looks almost identical to our barramundi. Oh, well, that's me. Odds. P is for play, because life is just way too serious. You're not playing around. Q for queen. Freddie Mercury, Bohemian Rhapsody, bicycles, fat bottom girls, because you expect me to do this? S for snake, the genus of fish that inspired me to become the Bangkok Hooker. Atlantis Miles. Because nothing beats the joy of unhooking a trophy fish that you spent a long time trying to catch. V for vulgar. Don't expect me to talk to clean all the time. Fishing is a patient man's game. If you don't know how to wait, you're never gonna win. X, casino man. That's me. I'm a man who likes new things. I'm actually ethnically Chinese, and that is my Chinese last name. Z for zoology, for worship animals. That's it, folks. I'm Oz Bangkok Hooker. See you on Discovery Channel.